Today I will make an archery quiver. I positioned the pattern a little bit higher on the leather, so I don't scratch the visible part of the leather. I defined the area where I will put glue on. I worked with this thin leather because, if it would be thicker, it wouldn't stretch enough to look nice. I already finished the edges with edge paint. I usually work freehand, so I don't need the holes on the pattern. Instead, I use a wing divider and mark the signs for the holes with this device, like so. Or I punch them freehand on the line, like so. The most important thing is not to have the same pitch, but to position the holes at the same distance from the edge, aligned. I already stitched the decorative pieces on the body. Now I will prepare the O-ring straps. I use the bone folder to press the glued parts. I start stitching on the second hole. I make a double step here. I will also stitch this O-ring here. It might be needed to have to sand the perimeter, if it does not goes perfectly here. It depends very much on the thickness of leather you use. It fits snugly here. It is pretty hard to position and to make it stay there. So I will use thread to help this to stay in place. This quiver will be attached to a belt, with these straps closed with snap fasteners.